it's Maria from Mini Mode, obviously. And I'm here with Leilani Bishop from Botanical Bazaar in Elegancia.
That's right.
And tell us a little bit about the store.
You wanted to create kind of like your healthy apothecary, almost like your European pharmacy. Like when you go to Europe and you look for your little green cross, you have your products. Exactly. You took the cross and made it hot pink. And chose like really natural interiors, and we just wanted to touch on everything. We wanted the whole mind, body, spirit, a little bit of like the daily rituals, your beauty routine, your health routine, mommy, baby, you know, just a little bit of everything.
You guys are in here, but they kind of nailed it, the whole vibe thing.
So what does wellness mean to you? It's like a hot word right now, but what does it mean to you?
It is a hot word right now. To me, it means balance,
but it's also, I like to say, knowledge is power. So it's just being aware and conscious of what you're putting in your body, what you're putting on your body, how you're living your life, you're getting enough sleep, all looking at all your different facets and making sure you're got it well-rounded.
I know it's like choosing a favorite child, but what's like your favorite product?
You know, it's really tricky. Like I usually tell people,
Okay. In skincare.
Hello. In skincare, I'm loving Herbivore. It's fantastic because not only did they nail the packaging, but the products are also remedy oriented.
And what about food items?
Or just some basic stuff like cinnamon, things that are good for your blood and your circulation. We have Manuka honey, which honey to me is like I'm obsessed with right now because not only is it great for, you know, when you're getting sick, but it's also good for brain, it's good for sleep.
And what do you put it on?
Or you just literally can just take a spoonful at night. And royal jelly is another thing I'm obsessed with. And the beauty chef, I can't just pick one. So the beauty chef is a line of, they have, it's beauty comes inside out, so it's all about the gut.
Got it.
So everything's probiotic and it assimilates well with your system.
Okay, so Mini Mode is all about mama staying hot, looking good, feeling good. So what makes you feel sexy?
As I get older, working out definitely makes me feel sexy. Getting my blood moving and breaking that sweat.
Like sparks.
Sexy spark.
Yeah.
Which if you had asked me 10 years ago, I'd be like, dang, it makes me feel sexy.
Yeah.
Times have changed.
Yes, can totally relate. What is more important, inner or outer beauty?
No. I don't think you can have one without the other.
You are a surfer.
Yes.
So we are enjoying surfing now too. And one thing about surfing, especially as you get older and after you have kids, is like what sunscreen is like really gonna do it?
Not gonna give you spots.
Gonna be like completely toxic to you.
So what do you love? I mean, zinc, anything with zinc. You know, like pretty much can't say that enough. Now I have no shame. I'm like white.
Exactly.
Mask. Yes. I wear a hat.
Oh, you do wear a hat.
Do you need one of those, or you're so good you don't need one?
But no, I take my bun and put it through there. I also prefer hot.
I remember when I was a new mom, like I just didn't feel like myself. Like, what are a few things that you would suggest for that? Well, I would definitely give them a Persona bath and something just to kind of like get back into your body. Something that would be.
What is a Persona bath?
So it's this bath line up here. It's a detox bath here. Things like body masks. Because as you know, after you give birth, your hormones are going crazy. Your skin is doing weird stuff, and you just don't really feel. Like yourself.
Well, thank you for having us here today.
You're welcome.
Loving the vibe here. What does your daughter say? Comment, subscribe down below.
Subscribe down below. Thank you. It's awesome. Thanks for coming in.
All right. Thank you.